One of the really compelling things about the story from my point of view is that it is a love story at its heart. It's a husband and a wife struggling with an issue that's very relatable, I think, for people even who haven't struggled with faith issues, because you've got two people who have the same worldview, who are very much in love, and one of them goes a different direction than the other. Those are the stakes of our story. I think that's the most relatable, emotional part of our story. And so the heart of this is a husband who loves his wife very much and is desperate to save her. The journey that he goes on and this exploration for Lee is all about really saving his family and keeping it together. And from Leslie's perspective, she's found this new thing in her life that's the most beautiful thing that she's experienced, and a truth that she believes very strongly in, and she wants to share that with the man that she loves the most. And so her love for her husband and her dedication for her family keeps them connected in moments when he's not able to do that.